From Canada, Leylah Fernandez. And from Germany, Angelique